And plot.
Baby Seffy, sis, where'd you go? You don't like me anymore?
What a shameful sight.
These plot salts.
Plot salts!
Yes, good. Bubba, my GF amnesia.
How about this?
Yeah! The ocean, the lighthouse.
The wrong place.
We did set off fireworks.
That's what it was. That's where it was. That's why it was familiar.
Yo. Kids aren't supposed to play with fireworks. I'm gonna tell on you. Cry baby Zep, go back to bed. If I remember this, does that mean I was there too?
We all got in big trouble.
Eventual use of GF caused memory loss? Shh! Then what about my parents in Balam?
The Dinch in Balam must have adopted you.
Yep, that's probably it.
I was here.
Yo! Come on, stop it! Matt, win hell!
That face for no GF. That was the first joke I made!
Cry, baby Zell. Who's that? Nyeh, 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 nyeh. Stop teasing me, Cypher!
Cypher! Oh my goodness! Cypher, my arch enemy.
Wow, he was there too!
Well?
Little dick.
I'm just imagining grown-up Cypher going, yeah, 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 yeah. Cypher was there too. Except for noise, we were all there.
Hey, that means...
Yeah, I was there too.
I was always waiting
for Sis to come back.
I'm all alone.
Douche canoe.
But I'm doing my best.
Go figure.
I'll be okay without you, Sis. I'll be able to take care of myself.
Oh my god. I didn't turn out okay at all.
Sis, Al.
Ellen.
Ellen was Sis!
She was a bit older than us, but we all used to call her Sis. Christus, Zell, Selfie, Irvine, Cypher, Ellen, and myself?
Yeah.
I'm not sure what the meaning behind all of this is, but we were definitely together.
Ellen is his sister?
Sis is Ellen? She's the one taking us back to Laguna's period. I didn't know he was a woman. She said she wanted to change the past. I don't know why. There can only be one reason for that. She must not be happy with the present. If that's the case, I'm definitely helping her. She's part of our orphanage gang. You don't even remember who she was. Hey, Selfie, you don't. That goes for you, too.
Bye.
Nerds. I want to put you up a trad.
The good of blood nose.
So Sis was Ellen, eh? Everyone was fond of Sis, but you, Seffy, you kept hogging her for yourself. You sure have a good memory. This is really strange. I don't think I was adopted because of the way I am. Probably the same with Cypher, too. You two must have been at Garden by the age of 5 or so. Even so, he's never mentioned anything about growing up in an orphanage. Nothing about this has ever crossed my mind when I see him, either. Don't you find that odd?
That is strange. In my case, I had loads and loads of fun after going to Trabia. That's probably why I forgot all about my childhood. That's what I think. But I don't know what's up with you guys. It's so odd you would forget.
Sis is Laguna. Oh my god.
I remember. Yes, I remember now. Things didn't work out well, too well at my new home. I thought Quistis was like 20 years older than them, and she was like this old lady. This old teacher lady. This whole time. So I came to Garden at the age of 10, but she's like 17 or something. That was when I first noticed Cypher and Seffy. Cypher and Seffy were always fighting. Yeah, Quistis used to always break us up.
Yeah, that's right.
Cypher was a kid who needed to be the center of attention. Seffy always used to ignore him. But eventually they would end up fighting. Seffy could have easily walked away from it, but he always took up the challenge. He should have just ignored him, but Seffy, almost in tears, would say, "I gotta do my best by myself, or else I won't be able to see Sis." I guess I was trying to take Sis, I mean Ellen's place. I tried, but to no avail, that's probably it. Even after becoming an instructor, I couldn't stop thinking about Seffy. I thought it was love. I had to hide my feelings because I was an instructor, but I've come to realize it wasn't. It was my childhood feelings as a big sister that lingered.
Laguna for Smash Brothers, yes.
I need her. I need a female Laguna for Smash Brothers. A misunderstood love? Actually, I had completely given up when Noise came into the picture. Hey. It must be the same for Cypher. I'm sure Cypher has forgotten his childhood too, but whenever he says Seffy, his inner feelings start to boil and... Is that why he's always picking fights with Seffy? Why is it that we forgot? We grew up together as kids, how's that possible?
The past is changing, man!
How about this? The price we pay for using the GF. The GF provides us its power, but makes its own place inside our brain. So you're saying that area is where our memories are stored? No, it's just a rumor the GF credits are spreading. So if we keep relying on the GF, we won't be able to remember a lot of things? There's no way Headmaster saw such a dangerous thing. Then how is it I remember while everyone else has forgotten? Well, in my case, I hadn't junctioned a GF until recently. That's why I remember a lot more than you guys. How about you, Selfie? Your first experience was with GF was when you came to Balam Garden, right?
Yeah.
Cypher's lust starts to boil up for Selfie. Our brains are fried.
Is that why other forces refrain from using GF? Oh my god. We gave up our memories in exchange for power.
I have a confession to make.
When I was 12, I went on an outdoor training session. I found a GF inside one of the monsters I defeated. I junctioned that GF for a while, so I've experienced with GF too. But it's really weird. I can't remember the name of that GF. It must be the GF's fault. What should we do? Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
What? You want to stop using GF now? As long as we continue fighting, we're indebted to the powers of the GF. If there's a price we have to pay for it, I'll gladly pay it.
Hey, I know. Let's all keep a diary. That way I will always have something to remind us.
I have made Selfie a man. Are you sure that's what you want? I made Zelda a woman too. Maybe that's for the best. Yeah, I don't care if I forgot about my childhood. Cypher used to pick on me. Stop the spoilers.
Banning yourself?
Do you remember Matron? She was always wearing black.
Matron, dressed in black. She's the...
The ring!
Very kind.
Long black hair? Yeah, I really admired her. I see a resemblance, matron. They look alike. Wait, I just pictured her face and... Look alike? Nah, that's not it. The matron's name is Edia Kramer. Matron is Sorceress Edia. Matron Sorceress Edia. Why is the matron... Why? You're wondering why Matron would take over a country or fire missiles and whatnot? At this point, we probably wouldn't comprehend it even if we talked about it. You're probably right. Hear me out. Seed and Garden were Matron's idea, right? I'm not a seed, but I share the same feeling with all of you. Seeds are supposed to fight the sorceress, right? This is strange. That's right. It was when I was being tortured by Cypher. He wanted to know what Seed was. Matron should know. Matron is Sorceress Edia. There's no denying that. She used GF to the extreme! Mega! So, like, this is what I wanted to say. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I understand what Noise is saying. I understand, but I'm still gonna fight. I want to stay true to everything I've stood for. I'm sure it's the same for everyone. That's why I thought it'd be best if everyone knew we would have to face Matron. You've all heard this before. How life has infinite possibilities? I don't believe that one bit. There weren't many paths for me to choose. Sometimes, there would only be one. From the limited possibilities I faced, the choices I made have brought me this far. That's why I value the path I chose. I want to hold true to the path that had to be taken. I know our opponent is Matron, whom we all love very much. We might lose something very important on account of the GF, but I don't mind. It's not like I drifted here on the tides of fate. I'm here because I chose to be here. And more importantly, Dog. We all grew up together, but due to various circumstances, we were all separated. As a kid, you couldn't really go out on your own. There were no other paths to take. All I did was just cry. But somehow we're together again, just like old times, though a lot's changed. We're not kids anymore. We're strong enough to take care of ourselves. Make our own decisions. We're confronting a big one now. Do we fight Matron or not? I say we fight. Shoot for a common goal. Hey, at least it'll keep us together a little longer. Yeah, let's do it. We can't run from her for the rest of our lives. It's such a bummer. I can't believe we have to fight Matron. I know, but Zell's right. We can't run from her forever. Noise. It's up to you. We're gonna fight. I think it's the only way we can move on with our lives. If that makes any sense at all, come with us. I'm sure that's what everyone wants. Look, look! A gift from the fairies. Fairies? Fairies. You want to go check out Edia's orphanage? I wonder what it's like now. Destroyed. We might find a clue. Clue? As to why the matron turned out like this? Probably has something to do with what that happened in the past, but the past is the past. It's over. Done with. Despite what truth we found, it's not going to change the present. But I want to see too. I don't know what we'll find, but let's head for Edia's house. I guess that's it. We're fighting. Remember when this looked HD? You guys are fearless. Fearless? I don't think that's quite right. If you think too hard, you become lost. I think that's what everyone's afraid of. I wish we didn't have to fight either.